Alrighty, you would-be Vikings. Today we're gonna head down to the plains and check that out. It's gonna be a bit of a hike from where I'm at, but let's go. Do have to be careful. There are these fire creatures, and I'm not entirely sure what they're called. We do have to watch out for them, and we have to watch out for the green guys. Let's get this boar. There you are. Little one star. Okay, I'm not gonna mess around with these guys. Still got a bit of a run. Yeah, back into the dark black forest. Through here, getting a little bit closer to the plains. Oh, got a troll running around. We're just gonna bypass him real quick. Sounds like another troll. Yep, right over there. Got dungeon. Run past the skeletons here. Getting pretty close. Last time, the reason I died, I didn't have any gear on at all. I was just running through here, and these guys chased me out into the plains and killed me right here. So here we are, the plains. So, this is as far as I made it last time. Get rid of the leather. I'll take that. Leech blood. I guess I can get rid of the deer hide. I can get that anywhere. I'll take the leech blood. Alright, let's check out the plains. See what kind of mobs we got out here. First, what do we got here? Cloudberries? Might as well eat that last blueberry. This is the first time I've been here. There's the swamp. I'm not entirely sure. What the? What in the world? That thing just about took all my health away. That is one powerful mosquito. Yep. And that's why I guess I need to be more powerful. Until next time. It was fun.